Dear Maths Faithful, how good are your limits and continuity? Pause this video and try to solve for the limit of f of x. Do not substitute infinity into the expression as it will give infinity divided by infinity, which is an undefined or discontinuous function. To ensure a continuous function, we will manipulate the equation to get a fraction form, k divided by infinity equal to 0. Let's divide both the numerator and denominator by x. The highest power of x in the overall expression is 1. Notice the fractions 1 divided by x and 3 divided by x. They can be set to 0 because they obey the rule of k divided by infinity equals 0. Hence, 4 divided by 2 will give 2 as the answer. If you found this helpful, please spread the word.